It's the secretary.
Just...
I believe she hates me. Wants to have me executed.
Mistress Boleyn.
Mr. Cromwell.
Madam Mark.
You are far too high-handed, Mr. Cromwell.
I think we understand each other.
Believe me, you have placed yourself in very great danger.
Are you not afraid?
You ought to be careful, or I will have you cropped at the neck. I am the Queen of England. You will answer me. Is it true, Master Cromwell?
I fancy she cannot do me any harm.
Yes, it is true.
Your tongue in your mouth, your tongue in yours.
Do you believe me, Mr. Secretary?
It seems you have quarreled with Mr. Cromwell.
We disagreed, and you assume I no longer possess the power to crush you.
I want her dead! I want it over with, finished! Go and do it on my God's blood, you child.